Hey, what's up guys, this is Chris the Sci-Fi Gamer, and it's time for more weekly Forge news. Like always, I get my information from Tom French, the lead Halo 5 Forge designer. If you have any questions you would like to ask Tom, go over to his Twitter at PardonTomFrench, link in the description. With that said, let's get started. So first up, a user said, Pelicans and drop pods are awesome, but I can only see it as a start of awesome Forge props. Maybe the Phantom and Spirit next? And Tom went on to say, I'm hoping to get those in eventually. Now, he didn't say a definite yes or no, but it looks like we will be seeing those vehicles at some point. These objects will probably come along with some more Covenant objects that I discussed in a previous Forge News video. I really hope we get an open version of the Phantom. If we do, you can guarantee I will be filling them with grunts. Come on, just look at that face. So next up, we get some confirmation on the return of everyone's favorite ball, the golf ball. A user asked, will golf balls ever return? With the addition of the gravity hammer, it seems almost perfect to add back in. And Tom said, at some point, we'll get these things back up to date and back in there. I wonder if we'll get a golf club back as well. Maybe I'll ask Tom at some point. But this is good to have the golf ball back. Well, actually, I don't know if it's really good because we do have the soccer ball already. Maybe some people just prefer certain balls better. It's okay, I won't judge. And lastly, we get an update on vehicle welding. A user expressed his concern about the vehicle welding for a Pelican being, as he put it, a bit wacky. And Tom told them, it's because the physics work like a banshee. Vehicle welding is not supported at the moment. When it comes online legit, we'll fix it. So if you notice an issue with vehicle welding, just wait. At some point, there will be a legit fix. Hopefully soon. Before I go, there's one more thing. Instead of doing a series on Halo fan art, I'm going to add one piece of fan art at the end of each Forge News. I'll pick a weekly winner from entries I did. So this is what it'll look like. This week's winner goes to my cousin Sebastian for creating some really cool ODST scratch art. If you have any art that you want to see featured on the channel, send it in to scifigameryt@gmail.com. Who knows, you may see your art featured here. Anyways guys, that concludes this episode of Halo 5 Forge News. Be sure to leave a comment down below, tell me what you think. If you have any questions to ask Tom, tweet at him or comment and I'll ask them. And tell me if you like the Halo fan art being featured at the end of Forge News. Facebook and Twitter links will be in the description. Also be sure to subscribe and tell your friends as well. Let's try to get to 2,000. Have a great day or night wherever you are. Remember, keep on gaming. See y'all next time. If you're not subscribed yet, what are you doing with your life? Do that right now.